Hindi na ba talaga ako makakalaya rito? I can't stay here any longer. I can't even sleep here. Hirap na ako dito, Mom.
Lilette and your dad are doing everything.
Kahit ako, I can't sleep dahil alam kong nahihirapan ka dito. Pero gagawin namin ang lahat para makalaya ka.
Makakalabas ka din dito. At hindi ako papayag na ganituhin ka ni Trixie. Unti-unti nang lumalabas ang tunay na kulay ng babaeng yun. She can't control herself na ipakita na ill-mannered siya at masama. Nagba-viral ngayon yung video niya during a brawl in a club. You know what I mean. Madali nating mapapanalo ang kaso dahil kilala siya bilang pasagulera at sinungaling.
Don't worry too much here. I already asked Chichi to spread the video like wildfire.
Ngayon pa lang, sinusunog na si Trixie ng sarili niyang sinimulang apoy. At hindi makakalampas sa mata ng tao yung ginagawa niya.
She's just a scorned girl who is out to destroy my son.
Sisiguraduhin ko na mapapahiya siya.
I wouldn't know what to do if you and Ate Lilette weren't fighting for me, Mom.
We will always fight for you.
Trixie.
Leave me alone, Dad.
Naiintindihan ko nasasaktan ka. Nasasaktan din kami ng mami mo. Kung maaari kong masirain lahat ng mga teleponong naninira sa'yo, gagawin ko. Masakit para sa amin, kita kong sinisiraan ng ibang tao. You're precious to us, anak.
Hindi mo na kailangan sabihin yan, Dad. You can't do anything now. Siguro noon, you're the first one who ruined me.
This is not true. How can I do that? Mahal ko kayo ng mahal mo.
I don't believe you know that. Kung mahal mo ako, kami ni Mom, hindi sana ganito. You ruined me when you brought that Lilette into this world.